Good morning students. Unit 9 ratio analyze. Illustration 3. Following is the balance sheet of Magis Limited as on 31st March 2019. Particulars: equity and liabilities. Shareholder fund, equity share capital rupees 2 lakhs. Non-current liabilities, what are these? Long-term borrowings 50,000. Current liabilities, what are these? Short-term borrowing, trade payables, other current liabilities, expense payable, short-term provisions, rupees 5,000. This is for the only for the liabilities. Next, assets. Non-current asset, fixed asset, tangible asset, current asset, inventories, trade receivables, cash and cash equivalents, other current asset, prepaid expense, total 3 lakhs. Now, find out for the current ratio, quick ratio. You know for the current ratio, quick ratio formula. Current ratio formula, current asset divided current liabilities. Quick asset, what formula? Quick asset divided current liabilities. First of all, now discuss for the current ratio. Current, shortly write, current ratio equal to current asset divided current liabilities. Current asset, what are these? You see the asset side. Is non-current asset, not consider that. Is fixed asset, intangible asset, not consider that. Current asset, point number 2, current asset. Inventories, trade receivables, cash and cash equivalents, other current asset. Current asset formula equal to inventories plus trade receivables plus cash plus prepaid expense. This all for current asset. Inventory, what, how much rupees? Current asset equal to inventories 45,000, trade receivables 70,000, cash and cash equivalent 30,000, other current asset prepaid expense 5,000, total 1,50,000. Current liabilities equal to current liabilities, shareholder fund not considered, that non-current as liabilities not considered, only current liabilities, short-term borrowing, trade payables, other current liabilities, expense payable, short-term provisions. Short-term borrowing plus trade payables plus expense payable plus short-term provision. Current liability equal to short-term borrowing 17,000, trade payables 25,000, expense payable 3,000, short-term provision 5,000, total 50,000. Now find out current ratio. Current asset 1,50,000. Current liabilities 50,000. Find out ratio. 404, remaining 5, 1535, 15, 3:1. Current ratio equal to 3:1. Second formula, quick ratio. Quick ratio formula, quick asset divided current liabilities. Quick asset, what are these? You know the formula. First of all, take the current asset, inventories, trade receivables, cash and cash equivalent, prepaid expense. This is all for the current asset. What formula quick asset? Current asset, total current asset minus inventories, prepaid expense, less than from current asset. Quick asset formula, total current asset less inventory plus prepaid expense. Prepaid expense. Quick asset equal to total current asset, how much rupees? Already find out total current asset 150,000. Less inventory prepaid expense. Inventory how much rupees? 45,000 minus prepaid expense how much rupees? 5,000. Quick asset equal to 150,000 minus 45 plus 5, 50,000. Quick asset equal to 1 lakh. Now find out the answer. Quick ratio equal to quick asset 1 lakh divided current liabilities. Already find out the answer. Current liabilities 50,000. Divided remaining 5, 1 5, 2 into 5, 10, 2:1. Next question, other same question, exercise number 3. Now discuss for exercise number 3. From the following, this balance sheet of Lakshmi Limited on 31st March 2019. Same question. Find out the answer. Calculate current ratio, quick ratio. Now discuss for the current ratio. After that, consider for quick ratio. Directly see the exercise number 3. Page number 320. Exercise number 3, page number 320. First of all, current ratio, what formula? Current ratio equal to current asset divided current liabilities. Current asset, what are these? You see the asset side, inventories, debtors, cash and equivalents, other current asset for prepaid expense. Current asset equal to inventories, trade debtors plus cash plus prepaid expense. Current asset inventories 1,60,000 plus trade debtors 3,20,000 plus cash equivalent 80,000 plus prepaid expense 40,000 total 6 lakhs. Current asset, current liability equal to, you can see the question, liabilities, you consider that only for the current liabilities, short term borrowings, trade payables, other current liabilities, expense payable, short term provisions. Current liability, what formula? Short term borrowing, plus trade payable, expense payable, short term provision. Current liability equal to 50,000 plus 3,10,000 plus 15,000 plus 25,000 total 4 lakhs. Now find out the answer. Current liability equal to, sorry, current asset equal to current liability 4 lakhs, current asset 6 lakhs. Three zero, two zero, remaining 4. 4 into 6, you divide that. 1 4 into 4, remaining 2. 2 order for the 0. 4 into 5, 20. Order for 20. 4 into 5, 20. Upper 1.5. Upper ratio 1.5:1. One second, repeat. 6 lakhs divided 4 lakhs. 50 divided 50, remaining 4 divided 6. 4 into how many 4s are 6? Only 1. Remaining 2. 2 order for the remaining next number 0. Upper 20. 4, 5 into 4, 20. Upper remaining 5. Upper 1.5:1. Current asset equal to ratio 1.5:1. Quick asset equal to, what formula? Quick asset divided current liabilities. Quick asset equal to current asset less for inventories and prepaid expense. Appa total current asset less inventories plus prepaid expense. Total current asset how much rupees? Already see for the total current asset 6 lakhs. Minus inventories how much rupees? 1,60,000. 1,60,000 plus prepaid expense how much rupees? 40,000. 40,000. Quick asset equal to 6 lakh minus 1,60,000 into 4, 40,000 in 2 lakhs. Quick asset equal to 6 lakh minus 2 lakhs, 4 lakhs. Quick asset equal to quick asset divided current liabilities. Quick asset how much rupees? 4 lakhs. Current liabilities already find out for the answer. Current liabilities 4 lakhs. Already find out the answer. Current liabilities 4 lakhs. You take answer 4 lakhs. Divided 50, remaining 1:1. Quick asset, what answer? 1:1. Thank you.